Hello, Comets, and welcome to the 2020 Bridging Ceremony. Here are your hosts, Nazgul and Chloe.
Welcome, class and eighth graders, to your Bridging Ceremony.
We were sad to hear that this monumental event had been canceled, but when we thought about it, we realized there was no reason not to have a ceremony.
Let's kick off this virtual bridging with a performance from strings major Audrey Copeland playing violin.
Thank you for that wonderful performance. Let's give it up one more time for Audrey.
We would next like to recognize our Student Council President, Nazgul Misagi, giving us an amazing speech about our 3 years here at Klassen.
Hi, everyone. Before I get started, I just wanted to say a big thank you to everyone who helped bridging happen this year. Virtual as it may be, it means a lot to Class of 2024, so thank you to you so much. Now, if you know me, you know this is going to be a very, very sappy speech, so sit back and relax. This year has been a roller coaster. It goes without saying that this year has been a test, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. Walking in on that first day and seeing so many new faces, it clicked for me that this was really happening. It wasn't just a rumor at the end of the school year or something people talked about over the summer. It was here. With the middle school and the high school and the merge and splitting up, I think we were all so caught up in what we thought we were going to miss and all the change that it made it harder for us to focus on the good that would to come and all the good that was already here. I was scared. I was scared that with all this change, Klassen wouldn't be the same again. But throughout all the craziness these past few months, I've laughed the hardest, made so many new friends, and gotten to be a part of an amazing team. Oh, and I can't forget all the amazing Snapchat memories I have in my phone that I can't even begin to explain what's going on. We've all gotten close to so many new people, for me, some of which I never even spoke to before this year. Well, when you think about it, the way our schedules were made, we were kind of forced to make new friends, but hey, it all worked out in the end. And now I've gotten closer to so many people I don't even know how I lived without. This year went by so fast, and I've always hated goodbyes, even if I'm going to be seeing you all in August again. 3 months is pretty far, and with the pandemic, I miss you guys even more than before. Even though we still have another 4 years left on this wild ride, thinking back on how quickly 6th, 7th, and now 8th grade has gone, we're going to be seniors before we know it, and I wouldn't want to go through this journey with any other group of people. Now, I figured the best way to end this would be with a quote from the man, the myth, the legend. Wait for it. Winnie the Pooh. How lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard? What else is there to say, guys? We made it. Happy summer, happy bridging. It has been my honor to be your class president this year. Thank you guys so much.
Wow, Nazgul, that speech really made me tear up. It made me think about how much I'm going to miss everyone on Student Council this year.
Thank you, Chloe. It means a lot.
And speaking of student council, we'd like to take a moment to recognize our amazing 8th grade executive council members in a segment we call Stuco Spotlight. Thank you for all you've done this year.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could.
We love and miss our Stuco family so much. This year wouldn't have been the same without you guys.
It really wouldn't have. Now it's time for our next performance. Please give a warm welcome to dance major Ella Hurst.
You got a hunger so wild, yeah. You got a hunt for it. Hunt for it. I'm not your typical game. If you play me, I'm done with it. Done with it.
Imagine being that good at dancing. We could not relate.
We don't talk about that. Now, a special shout out to our principals and PTSA for decorating the front lawn beautifully and giving us the chance to still be able to have the memory of crossing the bridge.
Wait, Nazgul, what time is it?
I think it's time to recap on these past 3 years here at Klassen.
It's been a wild ride from start to finish.
But we couldn't have asked to go through into high school with anyone else.
Enjoy this trip down memory lane all the way from August 2017 to March 2020.
They say distance is relative, and relative to relatives I have, I'd say I'm relatively close to breaking down, because right now feel so alone. I've been missing the elements and wishing the elephant in the room would leave and kindly close the door. I can't ignore him like before, not anymore. Oh, I miss you most at 6 feet apart when you're right outside my window but can't ride inside my car. And it hurts to know just how lovely you are and be too far away to hold but close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile, feels like miles, 6 feet apart. So far but so close, like a star out in the cosmos. Can't touch the beauty I see. That's how it feels at 6 feet. Space and time are interwoven. Well, at least that's what we're told. When I was young, I was suspicious, but it's true. Time sticks like glue. I feel so blue here missing you. So I think I'll build a time machine and go back to a time when we didn't eat and there's just 6 feet on the ground. When I came around, that's not allowed. I can't go back now. So I miss you most at 6 feet apart when you're right outside my window but can't ride inside my car. And it hurts to know just how lovely you are and be too far away to hold but close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile, feels like miles, 6 feet apart. So far, but so close, like a star in the cosmos, can't touch the beauty I see. That's how it all feels to me. So far, so far, but so close, like a star out in the cosmos, can't touch the beauty I see. That's how it feels at 6 feet. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home. Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know.
So many memories, so little time.
That video is always going to find some way to make me tear up. Thank you for such a great middle school experience.
This is truly such a hard goodbye. I will never be able to sum up all the great things that have happened this year and all the amazing people that I've met. We miss you all so much.
And we would like to thank you guys especially for putting your trust in us to make this video. It really means a lot.
Now, one last time as middle schoolers. Klassen, how do you feel?
We feel good. Oh, we feel so good. Oh.
We've come a long way, guys. Happy 8th grade graduation. Love you all.